The Barclays Premier League.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Sunderland, host 11th-placed Bolton Wanderers, while 2nd-placed Liverpool visit 15th-placed Swansea City. In 3rd place, Manchester United face a trip to 4th-placed Arsenal.
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 1, Manchester United 3, Norwich City 2, Manchester City 1, Stoke City 1, Newcastle United 1, Sunderland 4, Bolton Wanderers 0, Swansea City 1, Liverpool 0, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Chelsea 2-2, West Bromwich Albion 1, West Ham United 1-1.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Sunderland, host 10th-placed Queen's Park Rangers, while 2nd-placed Manchester United entertain 6th-placed Tottenham Hotspur. So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? In 3rd place, Liverpool entertain 12th-placed Bolton Wanderers. 4th-placed Arsenal visit 18th-placed Aston Villa.
The Barclays Premier League. Chelsea 3, West Bromwich Albion 0. Fulham 1.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? Well, 2nd-placed Manchester United visit 17th-placed Stoke City. So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Sunderland, visit 10th-placed Fulham. In 3rd place, Liverpool face a trip to 14th-placed Wigan Athletic. 4th-placed Arsenal host 6th-placed Manchester City.
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 1, Manchester City 1, Fulham 0, Sunderland 3, Norwich City 0.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures of the FA Cup. And in the tie of the round, Chelsea entertain Hull City. Wolverhampton Wanderers host Manchester City. Brighton and Hove Albion entertain Sunderland. Coventry City host Tottenham Hotspur. Bolton Wanderers entertain Blackburn Rovers. Aston Villa host Ipswich Town.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Aston Villa 3, Ipswich Town 1. Bolton Wanderers 3, Blackburn Rovers 1. Bournemouth 1, West Bromwich Albion 1. Brentford 1, Blackpool 0. Brighton and Hove Albion 0, Sunderland 1. Burton Albion 1, Middlesbrough 2. Bury 1, Nottingham Forest 1. Cardiff City 2, Bristol City.
Let's look ahead to the semi-final of the English League Cup. Sunderland will play West Bromwich Albion.
There's someone here who laughs too hard at everything. There's someone.